Okay, so now we're gonna find Elizabeth. Okay, I moved the chat out of the way because it was just getting really annoying. And I thought it was kind of distracting having people talking at the same time. So okay, let's find Elizabeth. So we're just gonna go aim for this flag, which is over here on the real thing, on the real PDA. And okay, so right now, this is the exit, the sewer exit that I just left from. Apparently I was kneeling. Okay. So I'm just going to aim for that red flag. Oh, that was confusing. Well, basically, I just went straight across. And here's Elizabeth. Yeah, let me get rid of that. Okay. Sorry. And click open button. Is there something I can do for you? Dani sent me to you. My name is Innocent Ali. I understand you know a bunch about increasing the power of rings. I should have known. It seems like I'm answering those questions all the time now, just because I was the first person to stumble into all this. What do you want to know? Well, I've heard that the rings somehow bond with us, allowing us to draw energy from our bodies through the rings somehow. Strange stuff like that. Yeah, well, that's not even the weird stuff yet. Really? There's more? Yep, there's this room you can go to after you bind with the rings. When you transport to that chamber, it seems your essence gets recorded somehow. That's odd. It doesn't really sound that good. Well, we're not really sure about that, but so far it's all good. Going to that chamber seems to make us, well, close to immortal in a weird way. If you get knocked down in the field, you can somehow release your awareness and reform at the null chamber. You're kidding, that's like a movie. Yeah, I agree, it's nuts. But those rings are on your fingers now, so you'll never get rid of them unless you're inside the null chamber. And besides, how is I going to fend off the animated? Normal weapons don't do diddly. Okay, I see your point, but still. I know, but for now, it's the only choice we have. If you find something better, I'd love to hear about it. I hate using these things since we know so little about them, but what else can we do? It seems so wrong. It's like someone is forcing us to make these choices and setting us up for something really bad. Let's hope not. So, are you ready to know more about your rings? Okay, let's do it now. Okay, the rings get created within the animated, and even the little ones sometimes have pockets of energy that float free away from them after they're destroyed. The orbs seem drawn to any of us wearing rings when they touch you. They absorb into you. Oh, does absorbing the orbs make me more powerful? Yes, but not directly. When you go to the null chamber, you'll find you can focus more clearly and move the energy you've accumulated down into your rings, making them more powerful. That's confusing. You mean that I defeat the animated, absorb energy from them, then focus that energy into rings that come from the animated themselves to become more powerful so I can defeat more animated. Exactly. I don't even know what I'm saying. Don't worry about it. The details will come to you later. We just know these rings work. We don't know why, nor whether they will keep working or not, but for now they work. And that's good enough. Okay, I kinda get it. So what do you want me to do? I'm going to give you a few charge orbs now. Then you can head to the null chamber and move these orbs into at least one of your rings. After you've done that, come back and we'll talk about a real mission. Great, but where's the null chamber? If you head to town south gate and into the village greens, it's only a short way directly south from the gate, just off the road to the east, and I'll update your PDA map so you can spot it easily once you get into the village greens. Cool, Elizabeth. Thanks. Okay, good luck then. See you soon. Okay, let's go. So this is the South Barton Gate. You can watch the yellow dot, or you can just watch me walking. Okay, so here's the null chamber, or null crystal, on the PDA map, and that's what we have to do, where we have to go anyway. And there it is. And that here I meet Trixie. Hi there, and welcome to the Null Chamber. I'm Trixie. I've been posted here to make sure people don't get too overwhelmed the first time they come here. Thanks. My name is, well, insert name. This is my mule's name. Alright. Elizabeth sent me here to learn more about upgrading my rings. Oh, that's easy, actually. Do you have any charge orbs yet? You bet, a bunch, actually. Good. Well, it's pretty basic. The charge orbs are an extension of what you know now that you possess them. So you just have to think about moving them into a specific ring to make it happen. Kind of the same way that you tell your legs to move when you walk. It's almost unconscious. It doesn't seem unconscious. Okay, it can be tricky the first time. The funny thing is, you can only move with the orbs here in the null chamber. But just keep at it. You'll get the hang of it. So here's a upgrading ring. I think a true demo will be just as good. So, the more powerful the ring, the better these stats get. This doesn't say anything. So this is G, stamina bar, and health. Let's see if it shows up. Stamina, G. Okay. So, inventory. And then I can click on one of these rings. Soldier raises an attack ring, so that would be the preferred choice to upgrade. I have 6 orbs to put into a ring, so let's do that. Okay. So now I can talk to Trixie. Okay. Alright, so I'm supposed to go to Elizabeth. Sorry about that. Okay, to leave, just click on this crystal, which leads you back to the screen. These other crystals, you have to touch from walking all the way to where they are in real life. So they won't work yet. See, like for example. This crystal is not yet attuned to you. So you have to touch the crystal outside this chamber. You will then come into this chamber, and then you can use the crystal to teleport back and forth. Okay. So let's go back to Elizabeth. There she is. You look pleased with yourself. Something tells me you've got good news for me. Indeed I do. Mission accomplished. That's great. Hey, listen. You're pretty capable now armed with this knowledge you already have. But if you're interested in a bit more advice, I've got something you can do. I guess I'll stop the tutorial for now. So, no thanks, Liz, but I can take it from here. And thanks for watching.